So I'm out and about on the WowGo, taking it for a nice spin. It's a beautiful day. Sun is shining, so I've done about 3 miles so far. So I'm not sure what the range is today. Been a few uphills, so it's looking good. Beach down on the left coast of Bath. Yeah, it's going well so far. So I'm just back in from my skate session this morning on the WowGo 2S. Went down to the Llanelli Coastal Path, the Millennium Coastal Path. I'd done about 7 point something miles on it. The battery, when I checked on the way back, it was just flashing 2 bars. My max speed was just over 20 miles an hour and I was using the mid-range speed. It's really good considering I'm over 100 kilos in weight. It's nice, steady, it's good doing a straight line. It does tend to feel like it's going to slip from underneath me if I go around a bend a little bit too quick. But I think that may be my imagination though, because it's quite solid. The tarmac down in Llanelli is pristine. It is. It's great for riding a skateboard down there. As you can see from before, there's lots of people are running, there's lots of people are cycling and walking, and it's a beautiful part of South Wales. I can recommend going down for a visit there. So yeah, the WowGo 2, it's a great piece of kit, and it's a good investment.